My name is Ian Gibson, and my role is lead rendering programmer on the project. So my typical day consists of coming into work. I work a lot with artists and other programmers. So in production, we'll talk with the artists about the latest graphics techniques and how we can best put those into our game. And the artists are great because they really try to push the quality bar on the visuals in our products. So I'll take the artist's feedback and then I'll go and interact with a lot of the programmers and try to find the most efficient way of putting those techniques into the game. One of the things I like best about working at Capcom is that we own our own engine. We develop it in-house. So if there's any new ideas that I have for pushing the quality forward, it's easy for me to do that by modifying our own engine. There aren't a lot of barriers in my way. As an engineer, working on an in-house engine allows you a lot of freedom to change things and to optimize things to the way that you want. Our engine is tailored specifically to the types of games that we make. It doesn't have to be generic. We're not going to make an online mobile game and then the next week make a massively multiplayer game. We make third-person action-adventure games. And our engine is tailored to that. So as an engineer, you can really make decisions that are pinpoint on the game that you're making, and I really enjoy doing that. So one thing that's nice about my job is the way that I get to interact with artists and technical artists. Capcom Vancouver's made a big investment in its art team and its technical art expertise. So we've got a lot of people with backgrounds in photography or visuals from film or other things like that who are coming at games from a very cinematic standpoint. So they're forcing us as engineers to use techniques that really push the visual bar higher. And getting inspired by those guys is really good for us. The team works great. My rendering team has six engineers. They're all really smart people. So we have a lot of problems, and it's really great to be able to bounce your ideas off of other really smart people. It helps me do a better job myself. One thing that's really inspiring in my job is to be able to look to film and video games and compare the two. If you look at a lot of games today, the visual bar that we're trying to hit is similar to computer animated movies maybe 10 years ago or so. If you look at movies like Toy Story or that sort of thing, we're really trying to hit the similar bar today. And it's important to have a team that's able to understand those techniques in order to implement those things. At a small studio, you're always worried that the studio might not be that stable, that at any point the studio could just go under. And Capcom's right here in the studio, we have over 200 people, and I'm never worried that the studio is going to just be living project to project. At really big studios, it's hard to make a splash, so it's tough to be more than just an engineer on a project, and I like to be able to make a difference, and here it's the right size, I can do that.